The question given is, if z equals to 6 e to the power I pi by 3, then e to the power I z का mod is equal to. तो हमें क्या given है? Z equals to 6 e to the power I pi by 3. That is z equals to 6 into cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. अब अगर I z देखें, तो I z होगा 6 into I into cos of pi by 3 plus I sin of pi by 3. That means I z is equal to 6 into minus sin of pi by 3 plus I cos of pi by 3. क्योंकि I square is equal to minus 1. अब हमें पता है e, mod of e to the power z is equal to e to the power of real part of z. So e to mod of e to the power I z is equal to e to the power of real part of I z. तो यहाँ पर हमें क्या मिलेगा? Equals to e to the power real part of I z कितना हमारा? 6 into minus sin pi by 3 plus I cos of pi by 3. अब my I वाला part जो है imaginary हो, तो हमें real part चाहिए, तो हमें मिलेगा e to the power of minus 6 sin pi by 3. Sin pi by 3 की value थी root 3 by 2, तो हो जाएगा e to the power minus 6 into root 3 by 2. That is e to the power minus 3 root 3. तो हो जाएगा mod of e to the power I z equals to 1 upon e to the power 3 root 3. So this is the required answer. अगर हम options check करें, so option 3 is the correct option.